the audience went away with a newfound appreciation of the different kind of work that goes on, to see that scientists are just as interested in art as well, and that they're taking advantage of some of the artistic processes to answer questions for themselves as well.
This is an image that many of you will have seen online last year. If you understand what's going on inside your head and inside the heads of others when you look at a piece of art or make a piece of work yourself, you'll enrich your own understanding of it and you'll increase your ability to communicate with other people.
This is what I would generally do with people who are coming to psychotherapy. With something as small as making a mark on a page can actually throw up so many different emotions for someone.
So Tango is now recognised as a really good treatment for Parkinson's. If you look how smooth and flowing his movement
is. That's incredible.